The cab on the chipper lifts up and turns around.
That's tractorific!
This is so the driver can control the timber grab. Then it chops everything into tiny pieces called chips and blows them into the trailer.